Revolution Scheduler can be used to activate notifications triggered by unique calendar events. Shift rotations, bells, and in-building announcements are examples of this use case. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to save time and resources by using Scheduler to automate routine bells and office announcements used throughout a typical workday. To begin, navigate to Notifications, click Manage, and click Create New Notification. Give the notification a name and select the notification type you'd like to use. In this example, we've selected text-to-speech to verbally notify employees to take a 15-minute mid-morning break. Next, select Scheduler as your activator, find your designated calendar, and select a specific calendar event as your notification's trigger. In this example, our notification will be triggered whenever the first break time occurs. Complete the message details section and select your endpoints and contacts to notify before saving your notification. To create another notification that's triggered by a different event on the same calendar, such as a lunch bell, simply repeat the process as previously shown, but select a different event as your notification's trigger. In this example, a melody tone will play at the time of the event, indicating it's time for employees to take their lunch break.